Hello friends, today we are going to prepare vegetable upma. This is very tasty and very healthy. It's a quick recipe. All your family members will love it. So look at this. It's very nice, na? So we'll go for preparation. In a pan, first I've taken 1 cup of Bombay Rava, or semolina we call it. So dry roast it. It should not turn into any color. Just a dry roast. 2 to 3 minutes. Now we have taken out in a bowl. In the same pan, added 2 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is heating, we are adding now mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon, cumin seeds 1/4 teaspoon, and ground nut 1 tablespoon. Fry it for a while. Now I am adding onion pieces. 1 onion cut into small pieces. Fry this. And green chilies, 1 green chili I have taken. If you want, you can take 2. Now curry leaves also. So curry leaves, 2 curry leaves. Chop it and put it, so it will be easy for us to take it. So chopped curry leaves 2. Mixing it well and fry. Now I am adding carrot pieces. 1 carrot cut into small pieces. And fresh mutter, green peas. So this is also 1/2 cup. We will close the lid for some time. 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, you can see now. So, vegetables are half cooked. It's the time to add water. For 1 cup semolina, I am adding 3 cups of water. And salt also. 1 teaspoon salt I have put. Mix it well. It started boiling. Will boil at least 3 to 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes, now I'm adding this semolina. Mix it well. Now close the lid, and after that, now upma is ready. So this is the consistency you have to see. Now we'll take it into a bowl. Before that, I'm adding a little bit of ghee. It gives extra flavor and taste also. If you want, you can add cashew also in the beginning only. So taking into bowl, so the bowl as it is, we can take it into a plate. So it's like this. Now the upma is ready, vegetable upma, very tasty. Please do try this recipe and share your feelings with me, and don't subscribe to forget to my channel. Do subscribe and stay healthy, stay fit. Thank you all.